Hey everyone, Silver Cheesecake, and welcome back finally to Space Funeral. So I decided to play this again. Now I'm using my whatever it's called PC. So in the interest of keeping it real, I'm not gonna pretend like I'm surprised by anything. Although there are some surprising things that happen. For example, no, that's not surprising, but this is cool. The auto function. So useful. I love it. You'll see some pretty interesting and funny things. If I do find something that is genuinely surprising. Help! My dignity! Then, I'll act surprised. Well, I won't act surprised. I'll be surprised. But, yipes! That's beside the point. Yipes! All these little leprechauns. I knew they're not really leprechauns, they're like gnomes or something.
Yipes! Okay. If I show you the location of the secret elf grotto, will you let me go?
Boom.
I'm Fëanor, king of the elves. For allowing my subjects to go free, I shall bestow an awesome privilege, which is not usually given to outsiders. This blood sap is the most potent venom in the land. I give you 5 drops. Each drop inflicts the toxic condition on an enemy. This condition cannot be healed. Use it wisely, traveler.
Woo! Razor boots. Armored pants, just in case people try to go for the nuts. Alright. Oh yeah, put the focus hat on. Yeah. Razor boots. Armored pants. Alright, boom. Alright, can I still get these dudes? I don't know. Okay, I guess I can. I didn't know that. Good grief, a customer. I knew this location would pay off, blockhead. I don't really want any stuff. Welcome to Lion Village. Visit the huts and partake of our lion hospitality. That thing in the corner tastes terrible. I wonder what it's for. I don't know what they're referring to. Freaking fish, this is great. I am Susan Lion. It's been a while since we've had any visitors. You wouldn't happen to have any steak, would you? Sorry, hon. Heavy restore tave. Welcome to Lion Store. I'm not feeling anything. Wise Lion is our leader. He can tell you many wise things. I am Carlos Lion. Do you know there are some old ruins to the west of here? There may be interesting things in those old ruins. Have I been to the old ruins? I don't know if I have. The wild man of Mystery Forest seems quite dangerous. I think I heard him talking about the children of the revolution. What's all that about? And that's where the deepness of this whole game comes in. I am Wise Lion, the chief of Lion Village. You may call me Bubsy. I am not long for this world. What would you like to know? Lion Village is the holy place of all lions. Did you notice on your way in? The entire village is shaped like a lion. Lions from all over the world mail us meat and carcasses. We take these into the woods to bury in special locations, which calls forth more lions from the earth. It is thought that lions form in vast caverns under the ground. These are Lion Heaven. They must be lured above ground with meat to continue the race. To get to the City of Forms, leave the village and head east. Be careful. There are rumors of a mysterious wild man roaming this area. Beyond the mysterious mystery woods lie the northern wastes. This is a vast, icy, mountainous region infested with gnome beasts. There are rumors of an old mansion in the wastes where one can hide from the storm. However, no one has left it alive. Heading north? Who knows? The City of Forms was corrupted some time ago. It is the source of the evil which taints the land of Space Funeral. It is rumored that there is a clearing where the foreign elves cavort. They may have a secret for you. The wild man calling himself the 20th century boy is said to be weak against hypnosis. So that was for you all. So you could enjoy that. So that's a wrap for this place. No. Okay. This was my home. I was not always Leghorse. Before the change, I was Prince Horace. I ruled over the land with my brother Dag. I like to think I was just a prince. And then, one terrible day, our peaceful kingdom was turned into a nightmare world, and I into the shape you see now. As for Dag, I never... Wait, did you hear that? That yellow little dot on the top of the screen. Anybody see that? That's weird. What on earth? The wild man of the forest. His power level. It's off the charts. It's over 9,000. In the moonlight. Fighting with the night. It's a ripoff. What? What? An insult? At my ancestral home? This must be avenged. En garde. Woo. Huh. I'm gonna use my little, whatever it's called, blood sap? Yeah, use that crap. Poison the crap out of him. Woo! I wasted it. Whatever. My family's honor has been maintained. Come, Philip, we must... Horace? How do you know my... Horace, don't tell me you don't recognize your own brother. Dag? Yes, Horace. After the great change, the ruin of our kingdom, my new form, I couldn't take it. I lost my mind, began obsessively protecting the house for your return. Dag. Horace, don't blame yourself. I can see things so clearly now. Continue your quest, Horace. Destroy the cancer at the heart of our kingdom and avenge me. I will, Dag. Come, Philip, the northern wastes await. I don't know, can I go back? I don't think I had gone in here yet. The Lake Horse seems reluctant to enter. Okay. Why is it snowing here? That's odd. Okay. I had my fun.
Oh, another visitor to the wastelands. What a shame. You can use that thing in the corner if you think it will help. Probably won't.
So is this what they mean by the corner? Okay. Let's fight these dudes. Woo, snow frogs. Alright, auto it up. Woo! All those small bloods. Alright. Oh, that's the moon beast, by the way.
Moon beast.
Woo! Wrecking dudes. Alright. Got some limbs there, that's cool. Alright. Auto. Woo! That was quick. Nice. This music is so freaking neat. It's so eerie. Ugh, no. Oh boy. Alright. Oh crap. Oh no, he's not gonna get me. He's not gonna get me. I'm too fast. My fishy butt is too fast for you. Oh crap, no, it's not. Okay, I'm just kidding. Dang it. Yeah, I said. Okay. What's up here? I don't think there was anything, except for that dude. Alright, my favorite part. Can I not get it? I forgot. I couldn't. Alright.
Good evening. I am Count Dracula. Things are very good, yes.
Would you like some wine?
I do not drink wine.
Is that your piano, Dracula?
Yes, I have many pianos. I like to play them in the evening.
Do you know many songs, Dracula?
No, I simply make it up.
I guess you could say you vamp.
Very good, yes.
That's supposed to be some pun. I honestly don't get it.
What do you do, Dracula?
I am Dracula.
What do you do, Dracula?
I like to drink the blood.
Anything else?
Well?
Do you like to smoke weed?
Yes. Very good, yes.
What do you do, Dracula?
I like to drink blood and smoke the weed.
That's super.
I am Dracula.
That is probably the most random, nonsensical conversation ever. There's Davy Jones right here. I am Outcast of Bones. I hunt sea dwarves along the coast. The City of Forms? I know it. It is a place of great evil. I can take you there. Are you sure there is no going back? Let us proceed. They proceeded. I can't go in these places. This is not a good place, Philip. Alright. Then let's go right in. Because it's not a great place. Alright. I thought that was a door. I probably thought there was a door last time I played this, too.
Come on in, the water's fine.
No thanks, Grandma. Just do your best. Just do your worst. Alright. Here it goes. So these are all the forms.
Greetings, my friends. Welcome to the City of Forms, now formless.
What? Who are you? Can you be?
Yes, I am Moon. It is I who have corrupted the city. Many years ago, time passes so queerly. Here, I was an artist. I saw perfection in all things, so seeking to be inspired, I traveled to the city, a place of pure form. It was perfect. It destroyed me. Nothing could be created which was not a pathetic mockery of the objects of the city. The finest works impaled in comparison. In the face of such beauty, I felt corrupted. An animal. Our world meant nothing. We were all graceless creatures of slime. I was practically comatose for months when I realized what I had to do.
So you turn the whole city and world into a grotesque mockery of itself.
Don't you see? The perfection of the city left us impotent. We have to destroy that we can build again. It's still not enough, you know. Even now I can feel echoes of that perfect world and chance permutations of our broken copy. Perhaps another great change. Yes, and more, until it becomes self-perpetuating. A ceaseless chaos of forms. Perhaps I already have. Perhaps we've had this conversation many times, you and I. With places exchanged.
Perhaps, but it stops here.
Heh, better to reign in hell than serve in heaven. Mother.
Alright. I'm pretty sure I can just keep attacking this dude and he'll get wrecked. Bam. Alright, I need to use the rest of my MP. Let's go. Yeah, Savage Blow him. How did I miss with Savage Blow? Crap nuts. Alright. Okay, you know, just go with the regular attacks. My foot's over here falling asleep. Alright. Woo!
We did it! But the city hasn't changed.
It will. It's collapsing as we speak, sliding back into the entropy of perfection. Quickly, Philip, let's get out of here. Enjoy your perfect world. Woo!
And that is a wrap for Space Funeral.
Here are your credits for you. So you can go and thank those people personally. Finger on your eyebrow.
And left hand on your hip. Alright, so that's that. I hope you still enjoyed it, even though it was my second time going through it. So, thank you all for watching. Like this video if you liked it, dislike it if you disliked it, and as always, peace!